hello everybody. My name is Oleg Panchin. I'm from Russia. First of all, sorry for my bad English. On this channel, you will find out a lot of music secrets. I'm a big author that sell music on a lot of stocks like Audio Jungle, like Motionary. I have made more than, as you can see, more than 280 $1,000, and it is only one of my stocks. I will give you a lot of FLP projects. As you can see, there are a lot of items, and you can see purchases there and amount of money. Today we will find out how I made this EDM track. I will give you free FLP. Just subscribe to my channel. It will sound like this. For those who understand that this track is cool, you can close the video and just download it and maybe subscribe for me and on me. But who is interested in some good unique information how to sell your music, welcome.
Wow, they have it.
So for a long time I'm making music for 5 years. You will understand not only how to make music that can just go in the clubs and punch everybody's ears, you will understand how to make music that you can sell. I will show you all places, but not in one video. I will show projects from 26th page till first page. So we will go from the start of my selling process, and then in some videos I will show you my best projects. From some tracks I have made $1,000, for some tracks I have earned $2,000, $3,000, $11,000, $13,000, and shocking content, $79,000 from one track. With me you can really sell your music. I started from just making beats, from posting it to SoundCloud, but these just likes and comments were not enough for me. Also, I know a lot of stocks that where you can sell, for example, and places, but there are some new places where I haven't started yet selling, and I will show some ways to find these places and to sell music there. For example, I sell on Motionary. As you can see, there are some money. Also, I will show you places where you can distribute music. I will later tell about my inspiration, but here you can see that it is very simple. Most of it is made with some samples, and I will give you, you can download also some samples.
Oh, bring it in, bring it in! Starting from the bottom, now we're here!
Yeah!
Nice to meet you.
It is normal to take drumline loops. It is normal. I have seen that Avicii and other big artists take loops, but melody have to be unique. As you can see, there are some chords. Massive. About plugins, I will maybe leave or maybe not leave some URLs to download this, where you can download these plugins, but it is better to buy them. I will also give you some MIDIs. For example, I sent to selected channel. You can change some notes there and there will be unique track. It is very interesting. So when you're stuck and you don't have inspiration, you have to use everything. I use MIDIs, I use best Spotify tracks, I use some loops, but I don't take these loops, just melody loops. I change them. I am being inspired by them and change them. There is some synth shots. For example, I can change this synth on something another. For example, but I have to. I can even. You understand what I mean? Just an example. You can play with it as you want. You can change the main line, and it will be unique track that will give you money. You understand what I mean? I mean that you have to make it unique. You have to check places where to sell it. Later I will tell more places. Okay, and that's it.
Maybe it's making you think of the surface of a sunflower. How does this make you feel now?
136 dollars, which is good. When I started selling and I get this money, I was very surprised. That was my first tutorial. So good luck in making music. You can download everything. If you have questions, please write them in comments. Soon there will be a lot of cool projects. I will show you my best projects and give you for free, and you will be able to make very cool tracks, some trap, some dubstep, some future bass. It will be very cool. As I promised, I will show you a little bit amount of places where you can start selling. First of all, it is Lander. It is distribution platform. It is good, but you have to pay for distribution. For example, one track is $9 and you can also pay in yearly. But if you upload a lot of tracks, they upload it to Spotify and other platforms and bring you money. The second that I know is Jamendo, Jamendo artists. I just started uploading some few weeks and got 14 euro. The next platform, which is good now, and later I will tell you how to find these platforms. First of all, you have to make cool music. I will give you good FLPs and good advices. Then maybe you are already make good music. Then you have to find good stock, good place, good distribution platform, and then you have to upload a lot of music. So I will help you with this. As you can see, I have uploaded a little amount of tracks for one month ago. Amount that can be withdrawn, yes, $100. It is good to start. So these three places, Jamendo, but Audio Jungle, it is also good, but there is a problem. They temporarily blocked the entrance. That's why I don't advise it. How to find these places?
What the fuck was
you
that
just
damage, my
put
guy?
Here.
Oh!
And all this stuff, you have to try to, first of all, you have to make your best music, and then you upload your best tracks to these platforms. Next videos I will show my best projects, and also I will show maybe some more places and where you can sell. Good luck, greetings from Russia. Please subscribe and like. Bye.
What the fuck was that damage, my guy? Oh!